And here he comes.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing D-Generation X from New Orleans, Louisiana, weighing in at 195 pounds, the WWE European Champion, Keith.
This is a match that folks have been clamoring for, and they are excited to finally get it. It's this simple for the champ. Win no matter what the stakes are. Dirty Dom is on the loose.
On the loose? I'm pretty sure he's a free man.
Yeah, and the streets are saying it's gonna be a good night for Poppy.
And his opponent, representing the Judgment Day from San Diego, California, weighing in at 200 pounds, Dirty Dominik Mysterio.
Well, plenty of people are jealous of Dom's street cred, but he never lets the naysayers get him down. In fact, it only makes him that much more dangerous.
A lot of delusion fueling this young man, for sure.
Dominik Mysterio is that he says he has absolutely no regret about his new direction.
Well, I happen to be extremely proud of Dominik and feel that he should be proud of himself.
And this match has certainly been on his mind all day long. While his title's not up for grabs here, you have to imagine he'll be keeping his head on a swivel so he can protect his title in a future defense.
When you're on top like he is, Cole, everyone wants a piece.
He's definitely got a lot on his plate going into this.
And he's got to deal with mommy's little monster, Dirty Dom.
Delusional Dom is more like it. You know, I don't think he actually even did hard time.
The only hard time you know about Saxton is in a baby crib. Dominik faced down the Green Mile on a daily basis. Tonight, very well, could be Dom's redemption.
Here he goes for the win. And he breaks the count quickly.
Strong kick out, but you have to wonder if he can keep it up.
He gets out of the way.
focused attack on the leg. And again.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Ah, Dominik gets cut off. Ah, takedown. And now punches right.
Good night.
And with an onslaught of strikes like that, it's clear they have nothing but punishment on their mind. Left by the turnbuckles.
Boot to the stomach.
Right forearm. Oh, just connects.
Hit a stop to the gut, too.
Oh, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Oh, right to the gut.
Shoulder tackle.
And Dominik's resolve might be wavering here.
Dominik now is going to have to dig down deep.
Ouch. Dirty Don is in serious danger. Only two?
Man, oh man, what resilience.
He's got to be running on instinct alone.
A new strategy is needed right about now.
Perched up top.
Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
Did you see that? Risking it all and taking an awful fall.
He's looking a little weary now. Yeah. Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Three minutes. There's that innate lucha style from Mysterio.
The adrenaline is flowing in the veins of Dominik now.
Trying again. From the heavens, frog splash.
Will Dominik make it pay off?
Two. And Dominik picks up the win.
Here is your winner, Dirty Dominik Mysterio.
A triumphant win for Dominik.
Yeah, and Dirty Dom making mommy proud with this victory.